And here is the sediment pour. Very nice effect.